Ladies and gentlemen, on the behalf of the University of Wisconsin La Crosse Department of Music, we welcome you to Annett Recital Hall, where we present to you this evening UWL Wind Ensemble Winter Break, conducted by Dr. Tammy Fisher with guest ensemble Arrowhead High School Wind Ensemble. Please take this time to mute all electronic devices, especially those that may make disruptive noise, and be sure to dim those that may have bright screens that may disturb or distract others. Remember, eating, drinking, talking, and flash photography are prohibited. Again, welcome and enjoy the performance.
great to be here at UWL Crosse. We are so grateful to have gotten the invitation. Got to hear some of the UWL Wind Ensemble earlier in soundcheck. What a fantastic group! So certainly looking forward to hearing them play again. We meet every day. This is one of four concert bands in our school. And you know, jazz and marching and pep band and all that. But we are again very thankful to be here. So thank you for listening. We are going to move on with our program. We have two more pieces. This next piece is a relatively new piece called Salt March by Askash, who's relatively new to the wind band composing scene, if you will. He's actually he's very well versed in jazz. He's an alto saxophonist. Does a lot of playing in New York City and so forth. So we've had a lot of fun putting this piece together. This is Salt March. Thank you. school today, and we're off tomorrow with a clinic here again tomorrow. So again, thank you for listening, and please enjoy the UWL Wind Ensemble.
We will now take a 5-minute intermission.
Thank you. great to see so many of you in our seats this evening for our midwinter concerts as we approach spring break. We're not counting the hours, but it's coming. It's coming. Great hand of applause from, I need spring break. A great hand of applause for our guests, Arrowhead. What a fantastic way to start our concert this evening. I have the pleasure of working with them again at 8:30 in the morning. I don't know how energetic they'll be at 8:30 in the morning, but they did awesome at 7:30 this evening, so thank you. Our next piece is very unique. It features the clarinet, but not maybe in the traditional way in which we think of the clarinet. The composer, Scott McAllister, himself was a very accomplished clarinet player, but because of an automobile accident, he was unable to continue playing the clarinet, so he took the route of being a composer. One of his musical idols, so to speak, was Led Zeppelin. I think, yeah. I was excited the high school students knew who Led Zeppelin was. That's a good sign. So he transforms what we think should be the electric guitar into the clarinet. And we have no one better in the area to show off this awesome piece of music than our very own Josh Baker. And I gotta tell you, the first time I heard him play this, I'm like, okay. And actually, I thought that he'd be bleeding by the end. It's just, all I can say is it's going to knock your socks off. And we'll just leave it at that. So without further ado, here's Black Dog. Please.
Thank you.
to retune, and we'll move on.
Thank you.
back up here. Thank goodness the weather was good. I hope the pizza was good. I told them like five times that that pizza was not for them. So I hope they didn't sneak in there for you. Anyways, thank you for being a great audience tonight. We're going to close this with a pretty fun piece that does not include traditional percussion. They're going to be rattling around back there on some djembes and tambourine, and it's called Night on Fire. We'll just leave it at that. Lots of mixed meter. Those of you in music appreciate, make sure you make note of that. There's lots of mixed meter. Hard to tap your toe when they, yeah, I got you.
You just saved the
Make sure you